Good morning. Okay. Private tour A, baby! Woo!
Yay.
I was told not to vlog this.
Yeah. But I had permission.
Yeah.
What's up, kuya? Huh? How you doing? Are you our boat captain?
Listen.
Oh, you're just driving us?
Listen.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
So, it's a busy morning here in El Nido. Actually, this is Corong Corong, right?
Yes, sir. Hello.
What's your name, bro?
Prop Prop.
Huh?
Prop Prop.
Prop Prop?
Yes, sir.
Ah, okay. You got a nickname?
Yes, sir.
Ah, okay. I'm Michael. This is Victoria.
Hey, ma'am. Yes, sir. Private tour, sir?
Private tour, yes. Private tour A.
Tour A.
That goes to the small lagoon, big lagoon, and where else, Ben?
Secret lagoon.
Secret lagoon, is that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Shimizu Island. Shimizu Island? Oh, okay.
Sabin Commando?
Yes.
Good morning, good morning. Hey, babe. Oh, got it. So, oh, I got the bag, good. Alright, so we are at the Kashika Island Tour. And this is, what is your name?
Casey.
Casey? That's my son's name. Casey. Good name. So we're here. We're gonna take this tour, private tour here. Who's our captain?
Your captain is Ali, and your tour guide is Brad.
Ah, okay, okay, great, great, great. All right, so we here we go. There you go. Okay. So we're here at waiting for our private tour. Beautiful, beautiful. Out here, private tour A, me and my lady. Beautiful day, it's a beautiful day.
So both of you is Filipino?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
From three Filipinas.
See, I could understand, because my mom always, when I was young, he always talked to me in Tagalog. Alright. And but I just can't speak. Putol-putol yung Tagalog to. Taglish.
It is the boat trip day.
Aha.
Yeah.
Alright.
And Jerry.
Who got here?
Jerry.
Jerry. Who's your Jerry? How you doing, Jerry?
Tom.
Tom, is that Tom?
Yeah.
What's it's up, Jerry. Tom?
The ship crew full day.
Alright.
And I is Captain.
Captain.
Yeah. Boat operator.
Good morning. Good morning, yeah. Sir.
The boat operator.
Alright.
Okay, so today we're going to 285, right?
Yes.
Okay, so today we have 5 destinations to visit. So we have the 7 Kumando Beach, we have the Big Lagoon, Lunch Area, Payong Beach, and we have the Secret Lagoon.
Okay.
And then the last stop is we're going to Small Lagoon. But today we're gonna do the reverse tour. So instead of going to 7 Kumando, so now we're going to the Small Lagoon. Make sure that we can avoid any crowded situation. Because okay. If we go to the Small Lagoon stop tour, it's gonna be crowded everywhere.
Okay.
So that's why now is we're going to Small Lagoon, and the Small Lagoon will be the first stop. Okay.
Sounds good.
So the Small Lagoon, we have kayaking activities, which is you can do kayaking there.
Okay.
So we have renting kayak in there.
Renting, good.
Okay. And it's more fun if you did a rent kayak in there.
Yes, 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 I heard.
And now, in order to see, there's no boat right there.
Yes.
Go there, so it's going to be okay.
All right. Thank you. Thank you for that information, Brian.
With the best one to go under the water.
Right.
lifestyle top spot of the region. How did you know? With a Jeremy right here.
Oh!
Go inside.
Wow, okay.
Take pictures everywhere.
So we're here at the Big Lagoon. And we're gonna.
Exactly, Big Lagoon is right over the inside. So
on
that's
the other side. Ah, the entrance to the Big Lagoon. Okay. Chef.
Sugar.
That's the chef right here.
Salt and
yes.
Ah, thank
wow.
you.
Look at that.
Did you do this? Wow.
Gosh. You, bro. Sige, bro.
You're Filipino.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Filipino. Secret.
of the human skull.